out on a chilly night, prayed for the moon to give him light. He'd many a mile to go that night before he reached the town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh. He'd many a mile to go that night before he reached the town. Oh, he ran till he came to a great big bin. Ducks and the geese were kept therein. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh. He said, a couple of you are gonna grease my chin before I leave this town. Oh, he grabbed a gray goose by the neck, slung the little one over his back. He didn't mind their quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down. Oh, out of bed, out of the window she cocked her head, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. John, he went to the top of the hill, blew his horn both loud and shrill, and the fox, he said, I better flee with my kill, for I'll soon be on my trail, oh, trail, oh, trail, oh, the fox, he said, I better flee with my kill, for I'll soon be on my trail. He ran till he came to his cozy den. There were the little ones, 8, 9, 10. They said, Daddy, Daddy, better go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town. Oh, town, oh, town, oh. They said, Daddy, Daddy, better go back again, for it must be a mighty fine town. Oh. Then the fox and his wife, without any strife, cut up the goose